Union. Slightly uphill now. So the Dixie Union will be on our outside, flatter in the middle, any given Saturday now on the inside.
Had some good luck with the Dixie Unions. Obviously, we had a good filly a couple years ago. Almost made it to the Kentucky Oaks. She was second choice behind Rachel Alexander. Just Whistle on Dixie was her name.
I hear Nigel's bringing the